You know what? Oh yeah, I have to read. Oh yeah, I have to talk to Merak.
Yeah, you have to talk to these ladies, I feel like, after every single battle.
Don't worry, we can both. Do you want to both be the semi-respecter of the elderly?
That's up to you, I don't really care.
I read it, McTitties for once.
Hey.
Huh?
Whatever you say, McTittles.
God damn it.
Shut the hell up, McTittles.
Oh, Seth, I gotta say, I was going in and I was installing Blade and Soul, remember that?
Yeah.
And, I gotta love installing it on an SSD, because it's, like a 12, like, no, like, I don't know, a big-ass game, and it's just installing really, really quickly. It's supposed to take 5 minutes to install. It's nice.
Perilous Ruins, what do you have now? Do you have to do, gold leather or Gwyn's request?
I have to get the rank P.
No, it says obtain blank from battle quest, and then what's the battle quest? Oh, I'm levitating again.
Hey, I'm rank E.
What do you have to do?
Train, I guess.
What's the quest that you have to do?
I don't know. Just... I can't see my inventories in the way.
Press I.
You received the I can read title.
I knew I had to go.
I'd be worried if you couldn't.
I just want to know what he has to do before I can start it.
Damn it, why do I have to keep talking to people? Oh my god, this. I look fucking retarded.
Oh, he's wearing the Shadow Fang helm,
okay,
isn't he?
Can you not ear rape?
Yeah, don't worry, I can't.
He's wearing the Crimson Rage helm.
Ew, that stuff is nasty.
Remember that? The pointy little top?
That
it looks hilarious.
Probably does. Seth, can I tell you something? It can't look as bad as this stuff.
Oh god. I'm not even sure. I'm not even sure what mine looks like. Let's see.
This is like stuff.
Outfit.
I have this stuff, which I don't mind as much, but it looks weird. You got a samurai. You got a samurai.
Let's see. Come on. Where are you guys? I'm lost.
Steph. Seth, is it chilly for you? Seth, is it chilly for you?
A little.
It's kind of hamburger to me.
Oh,
see,
Seth.
Look at me! Look at me!
I can't. It's not loaded in yet.
We see a brown robe.
Seth, is it?
Oh.
Seth, do you remember this stuff?
Not moving.
Seth, do you remember this?
Oh, God. He got the helmet.
I can't see it, it's not looked in.
It's hilarious, I love it.
Remember that derp helmet I had for a while?
Mm-mm.
It looked like a friggin'. I just draped leather over my head. That's what he has. But to be fair, Scott. So I actually paid like real life money to get points for an outfit in this game. Without it, this is what I look like. This is what I normally look like without my outfit.
What? It looks sassy, I can tell you that.
Oh, this my shit. You might want to put on your armor before you get bit.
I can't even see what the hell he's doing. Wait, what quest do you have, buddy?
Yeah, it'll say like obtain blank from battle quest.
Look at me!
I don't want to. What battle quest are you?
Yeah, I don't know why I still have that on. I like that hat a little too much.
What battle
Should
quest?
What hat are you talking about?
Pristine gold Noil leather.
Noil. Oh wait, stand still. I'm gonna see if I can trade you something.
Like, we have to get
actually, no,
off.
I'm gonna mail him some stuff. Give me a second.
Wait, did you say we had to get?
I don't know how to open my mail.
What did you have to get, buddy? Just tell me what quest we gotta do.
Hold on. How do I open my mail?
I'm back at the other lady. What are you gonna mail him?
Some better armor.
You are a bitch.
Well, no, I'm being nice.
I know, but just the way you said it.
Yeah, like some better armor. Screw this guy.
He's being nice. Fuck you.
He's being nice. Wow, that's new.
Hero's belt under level 29. Can't use it. I'll keep that. Expired.
Let's see here. What armor could you use?
16 above, level 20 and under.
13 and above, 13 and above.
Yeah, there's so much garbage I gotta trash. Well, I mean, you can send it to him and he can use it later.
True enough.
So you don't have anything that my level 3 can handle?
I could probably just buy some stuff off the, like...
I don't have money anymore. I spent it all on this armor that I can't use. Level 70.
Two McTitties. Confirm.
Hi, you actually said McTitties.
Subject, McTittles.
Damn it! Why did I point it out? I'm pretty sure I put an I though. It looks like an L, I swear.
I have 1,000 expired warm welcome tickets.
I'm also gonna send you some gold.
Is there a cat in that mailbox? There's a cat in that mailbox.
I'm sending you 10,000 gold as well. Send it express.
How much money do you have, Seth?
Mail sent. I have 26,000 now.
Okay, well, send me some money because you still owe me for that piece. No, you owe me like a million for that goddamn stuff that I sent you.
Lies.
I don't know. It was like 985.
What level do I have to be for this?
Seth still owes me like a million goddamn stuff. Like a million coins worth of stuff. Yes, you do.
Lies.
No, I can't. I can't use it, so. I don't know why.
Well, even on the market, there's nothing you could use until you're level 6.
Oh, I have to wait 3 more levels?
Okay, it's not like it's that hard. I mean, we should just bring them up to a... Man, I don't like the quests to have minimum. Because that means we can't just bring them to some quests that we're doing and give them like 1,000 experience. No, like 1 billion experience and let them level up like 20 times.
True.
Okay, it's pristine gold Noel leather. I have to find that.
In battle class.
As long as it... I know what it is. It's like you only get that stuff. You'll always get that stuff as long as you complete the quest. So it's not like you have to find it. I know exactly what it is. It's probably, what is it? Is it the quest gold leather?
Oh, no, the pristine... Yeah, I'm guessing because we need to get pristine gold gnaw leather.
I really need to take that hat off, but it's too funny.
Take it off!
It's too funny, though.
I don't care, it's so ugly.
Let me incinerate some useless stuff.
Let me incinerate that hat.
He can't, he doesn't have that,
Wait. Damn it!
Burn Shadow Fang Helm.
I was just about to take it off, but then I entered. Ow!
Burn. I made it so all we have to do is win this within 15 minutes. Probably be pretty easy. I mean, it's the one that gives the most. The other one's just win without repairing armor, and that's like, real easy.
And I'm guessing you also did it on Season of Matcha?
No, Season of Matcha, I didn't have the option. Season of Matcha's instead of win without 15, like win within 15. The highest difficulty is Expert. I put it on Hard and then Season of Matcha. But I don't have Expert unlocked. I don't know what we're supposed to do, but...
Imagine being level 90 and going back. Oh, hey, who's Ying88?
I don't know why.
Who's
did they join?
Yeah.
Who?
Hey?
I don't care for you. Can you please leave?
I mean, he's a level 39. Why is he here?
Yeah, how the hell is he a hacker?
No, I.
How do you be a hacker? We're level 42.
I think you probably didn't put it to private.
Oh, you should have put it to private. Put it to private real quick.
I can't put it to private. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We can just let him go do all the work and just sit here and do nothing. Oh, it's also, that's like fun. Soul Stitch, and I have not played this in a billion years. This
hey, look me in the eyes. Scott, look me in the eyes.
Yes.
Hey, it's ready up.
Also, you wanna know why I love this weapon?
I got a hotbone key. I want that garbage.
I just threw it off the boat.
I'm gonna get in that in an hour.
No, you broke the baskets. Whoa!
Seth, I'm so confused at what all this is, because I'm in, what's it called?
Oh my god, there's dice on the floor.
Scott, ready up.
I don't want to, because this guy's ready as well, and...
He's not gonna do anything. Like, what's he gonna do?
One second.
I don't really care much for other people.
Yang.
Just start. Is that really- you just want me to kick him out?
Yeah, just kick him out.
There you go, now can you ready up?
Yes.
Man, I was just doing that because there was no other way Scott would do it.
I was just readying up because I kicked him out because he was being a- he wouldn't like ready up. Seth, I swear to god, this is weird, I have not played Blade and Soul in a long ass time. 25. Three is the one with all of them.
It's our ancient battle cry, the duck.
Quack, 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 quack.
Quack, quack, motherfucker.
I hate that it's giving me the tutorial things. I know how to dodge.
Yeah, I've been aware of this for many years. I use my dodge to get around fast.
Seth just uses dodge to get around.
Well, you're not wrong.
Damn it.
Oh, hey, more of them. Get over here. Guess what there's no longer.
I'm only killing the ones that are blocking going forward. There's a trap right here.
Eh.
Too much for that trap. Well, you break the trap.
And it broke me, so hey, we're even.
Guys.
Yes.
You guys forgot about me.
No.
Waiting for you. I should have just started this on my own.
No.
I mean, you probably would have gotten fucked.
I would have probably gotten far if I knew how good I was.
Why?
Bud?
No, if I knew how good I was. I don't know how good I am because I haven't played this one yet.
Because he wants to do the quest, he's not going to get- like, we're not gaining any experience, we're just sitting here with him. So just let him get the kills. Ow.
Oh, fuck! Wait, oh, I thought I died, okay. Hola.
I'm just gonna kill the boss, that's about all I'm gonna do. I need to block some hits to get some more MP. But I am not getting much. Alright, I got this.
Yay, a spike's not club. Yay, a spike's not club. Yay, spike's not club.
Is that all this is? Oh, I found the gold null armor. Hey, what the heck is this?
Oh, magic card. Okay, one thing you always want to pick up is magic powder.
Wait, there's magic. I mean, you can get it automatically. It'll just give it to you. You can sit here and wait. I am just too lazy to pick it up. I'm just gonna let the game give it all to me.
Hey, Scott.
What?
Catch.
Oh, I dodged that.
See, I just got the gold no leather and steel dedication and all the other items.
I kind of destroyed the pillars. I'm sorry, I slipped. I slipped and destroyed most of the landscape.
Oh, but this place was beautiful until you went, no, don't, no, ow.
If it's any consolation,
no,
I regret nothing.
No, no. Damn it. We suck at this.
Speak for yourself. This is my favorite pastime.
What?
Huh?
What is
Damn it, you're...
You can't hurt me, by the way. They'll never hit each other. I hope you realize this.
I'm just sitting here watching you guys do this.
Stop watching us.
What?
You missed.
Pile them up. Come on, just pile them up over here. You just need to pile them up over there, damn it.
Damn it!
I was just gonna bury Richard in them for science.
Same here. Only it was drunk science.
That's the best kind.
It's the kind that made Mind Turtle a thing.
Mind Turtle! Do 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 Mind Turtle! Do 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 do. Mind Turtle, do do do, Mind Turtle, do 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 do.
Oh, it's telling me where to go. There's an arrow pointing me where I need to go. I knew this, but I feel stupid for not knowing it at the same time. Is there any, censored sex scenes?
No.
Like ones that you don't actually see, but it's insinuated that it's there. No. You know, like in, what's that called?
I know what you mean, but I'm just saying no.
Damn it. I forgot what that game was called that I was trying to get
Mass
at.
Mass Effect?
Mass Effect, that's what it was, yes. Still can't do shit with that.
Oh hey, I got new armor. Ivory twin blades?
Hey, Seth, be quiet. Seth, okay, shh.
No.
No, I'm not telling you to shut up, but... Hey, Richard.
I just got 100 things. Just give me a second.
Hey, Richard. Richard.
What?
Look at the game.
Your helmet looks like autistic.
Oh,
I can't even.
Autistic.
It just bugs me so much.
Oh my god, I think it's hilarious though. Wait. I wasn't gonna keep it on. Why can't they put the premium rookie tunic on my head?
Probably because tunics don't usually go on your head?
What makes you say that?
Also, so Richard, I used my returning mercenary thing.
Okay, get it. Yay. So Seth, I'm gonna see you tomorrow, right?
Yep, as far as I know, I'll be there at 11.
Okay.
So this is my new armor.
Wait.
Okay then. How'd you get that?
I got from the pack thing, the returning mercenary thing.
Oh yeah, that's where I got this stuff from.
I want to see.
Too bad.
No, it's not too bad.
Too bad you don't get to see.
I also got new chain blades for that.
Oh my god, how many times do I have to talk to her? I must have done something wrong. Oh, I wasn't actually talking to her, I guess. How many times does Gwyn want me to talk to her?
Over 9,000.
Yay, I'm level 6.
Oh, here, let me buy you a better sword then. You use broadswords, correct? Or longswords?
Yeah.
I will buy you the strongest sword that a level 6 could use if it's on the market. Fluted longsword.
I still can't use any of the armor you gave me. I'm still waiting to be able to. Just you wait, I will wear it.
I bought you a sword. I'm gonna mail it to you.
Oh, good mail.
It's better than it should be better than the one you have at least. McTittles.
Damn it!
Message. Can you guess what the message is gonna be?
My name is McPittles, okay?
Exactly.
Did you send it to me already?
I'm going to in about 2 seconds. I need to find it in my giant amount, so.
That was more than 2 seconds.
Fuck off, I'll stab you.
I don't think it'll penetrate my skin because of my scaly armor.
You should have gotten it.
Oh. Oh, there it is. Okay. I can't use that!
It's level 6.
I know, but it says my character. You cannot use this item with this character.
You said you bought the wrong thing.
Oh no, it's the bastard sword that I have.
You use a bastard sword. Well, you should have told me that.
How was I supposed to know? They're both. One of my song and my sword is long, so I'm.
They don't have anything for level 6.
Well, can you sell it at least?
Come on, Erdy, let's go.
Okay, you can stop with that.
Ala Akbaru.
Okay, complete the battle quest, Gwyn's request. Okay, Richard, I know that's you, by the way.
Let's do Bryn's request. My beat. I'm gonna take a seat here. Scott, you wanna sit next to me?
Sure. I'm this person that keeps disappearing. Okay, we get it! I've been recording this whole time, by the way.
Oh, that's cool.
So, the ear rape is going onto YouTube.
Sounds delicious.
Was that? I couldn't tell who that was.
It was all of us.
I think it was you, Scott.
Oh my god.
Clearing out the boat.
Oh, don't clear out my boat. I mean, his boat. Why did he see my boat? No, wait, no, stop! No! It's mine now! I got the dice.
Oh, so you want to see a glitch?
The dice. Look.
You want to see a funny glitch? Follow me.
Okay.
You see this little fish with a barrel? Watch. Oh, yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Going crazy.
Synchronized walking.
Yep.
You idiot.
Yeah, I'm gonna do
it. Hey, Scott, pick this thing up right here.
No.
I think Scott, I failed.
Pick this thing up.
What? This?
Thingy.
Oh, wrong thing. Wait, I can't pick that up. That's a lid to something.
No, you can pick it up. See, you can hit it. It's right here.
No, it was part of a basket. I know what that is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
It's tied down.
Fine, here, pick up this dice.
Oh my god, more dice?
Yeah, pick it up.
God damn it, you guys, I swear to God.
Here, pick up the something.
What are you talking about? You can pick the dice up.
See, I know you can, but for some reason I can't.
Look, tell you what, if you get, you should be able to pick up this pumpkin.
You just threw it.
What, are you chucking into the water, you idiot?
tell you what, buddy, just, look, can you pick that up?
Well, we should.
Oh, finally. That's what I picked it up. Yay!
Let's see.
Hey, it floats! God damn it. Oh, I should have clicked ready. We were too busy being idiots.
Yeah, but that's always.
Damn it! Hold on, I can get in there. Damn it, I couldn't get in there. Richard, I will find you, and I will break you.
It's my jam. No, we need to let him go, remember. Tell you what, I'll even hold one of them. Oh, never mind. Here, tell you what, I can help you up here.
No, ow! No! Ow! Guys!
You okay back there, bud?
Oh, you guys are assholes. That's nothing new for you, Seth.
Where does help him?
No, you're not. God damn it. No, I would not like to progress to the next stage because I got to do absolutely nothing.
Well, you aren't gonna do much here. Everyone's dead.
Yeah, that's it. I can't believe I even decided to download this.
Richard, you're coming with us.
At least wait and just watch.
Okay, you know what? No, Richard, he wants
okay,
us to wait
safety
and watch.
Word, but, the safety word. The safety word is one. I love dick. Yep. Okay, that's the safety word.
Let him have fun. Say, what's the safety word?
I love dick. That's the safety.
No, it should be kumquats.
No, it's simply gonna be I love dick.
No, it's not kumquats. Then we're not gonna come respond.
Okay, kumquat. Lord, fuck what? No, I'm just kidding, it's kumquat. Ow. I missed, didn't I? You know what? Ow. I'm trying to pick things up, and then put them down a bit. I didn't say the safety word. Get out of here, Seth! I see what you're doing, you bitch!
I've just dealt the same amount of damage you have dealt the entire time with this.
Kumquat!
I'm not helping. You said the safety word was something else, so I don't know.
Afterwards, I changed
the tongue. I just smacked him with the fence.
I was confused. What's going on? The safety word just couldn't quit.
Huh?
From now on, the safety word is kumquat. Too much stuff.
I could probably make you some better armor. Oh, I should mention, I specialize. So you can have, like, occupation type skills. And mine. Mine is.
Need garbage.
Well, I make armor.
Garbage armor.
The armor is better than the armor.
It's better than what?
The armor that you have to pay for.
I can tell you it's better. It's better than his helmet.
Richard, did you hear what I said?
No.
The new safety word is kumquat.
Alright, I get it. It's scumblot.
It's scumblot.
No, from you guys know what Impractical Jokers is, right?
No, I know.
On True TV.
No, I've never heard of it before.
When one of the things goes wrong, Q's safety word is pumpernickel.
I don't know who Q is. I don't know what you're talking about.
Q is one of the people from Impractical Jokers.
I think Q's a letter, right?
Yeah,
oh god damn it! That's also his nickname. Okay.
Oh wait, are we talking about the alphabet?
Yes.
Then why is the alphabet making jokes?
Them Impractical Jokers aren't really jokesters.
I know.
Yes,
the alphabet.
Yes, we know my name is McTitties.
I know McTittles.
God damn it. Oh, somebody slammed the door behind them. Yay, level 7!
Man, you're getting better than us.
God damn it, just shut the hell up, okay? I know I suck at this game, somewhat.
Seth, there's a new title of the throne. It's McTittles.
God damn it. So can you, how do I check how much levels I need to be to wear a certain armor and such?
It'll say it when you hover over.
It'll say in red, like level blank or higher.
I have to be level 14 and above to wear the armor you gave me, Seth.
That'll take like 5 minutes to get.
Damn it, I read it as McTittles in my head. I feel like I need to kill Seth.
That's because of what, that's what it is. It's McTittles.
I almost named it McTittles. I wish I did now.
Are you alright, buddy?
No, I'm dying inside. Someone is selling 13 broken arrows. Or over 1,000 bucks.
Wow! Retard alert, that's never gonna work.
No, that's the sad part. Someone's going to buy it.
Oh no, I know that. I know it's true because in Pokemon Sun and Moon, when you, let's say you put a really low level Pokemon down on,
Pokemon?
Yeah, the global trading system or whatever. You can usually get, like, a way better Pokemon than you have that you just put up there.
That's because the system's rigged.
I can buy you armor for when you're level 10.
And now I'm level 8.
That's like one level. Alright.
Stop showing off, Seth.
What do you mean
I'm trying to help him. I'm not gonna buy him a new hat. I'm not gonna buy him a new hat. He has to deal with that current hat.
Huh?
He has to deal with the hat he currently has. I'm not buying him a new hat.
Well, you gave me the Ash Hood, which I can use at level 14, so.
Why'd you give him that, Seth?
I totally not because it was just taking up random space in my inventory and I didn't need it.
You just incinerated it.
I can't, it was a special item.
Oh look, I got pants. I got new pants. I think I just went up a level just by talking to some shithead.
Yeah.
Rude.
I don't know. I'm level 9 now. This is a little too easy.
There's this Flovian girl where if you incinerate all your armor and weapons, she gives you like armor weapons that are so much better.
I think I put on my new pants, at least.
Compose.
Yes.
Nah, but you have to be a certain level to see her, remember?
Nah, but you can incinerate it and she'll give you stuff like for level 90s.
Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, no, now I know what to do.
I'm gonna mail you more.
God damn it. Wind through the ruins.
One second, Scott. I'm gonna mail you better armor. For when you're level 10. Also, get your rank heavy armor proficiency up to level F.
Do you hear me, though? The next battle quest is Wind Through the Ruins.
Uh-huh. Alright, you should have gotten it.
I'm eating. I'm multitasking, man.
Okay, no breaking the things on the boat. We all have to throw them all off the boat. Into
That's
the water.
Torch, you said. He can get his mail on the boat.
Sure.
Mailbox.
Wait, you sent me something, what?
Yeah, I sent you better armor for when you're level 10. After this mission, you should be level 10 and you can use it.
Oh yeah, that's... God damn it, I just realized I'm level 9.
It says you better have sent him some really ugly armor.
Don't worry, none of the pieces match.
Well,
Jeff, what happened to not breaking all this stuff?
I never agreed to this.
Yeah
you
well,
did.
Kick you out of the party.
It's on video.
Throw it overboard.
Just throw all the food as well. McTittles is on its way to throw everything off the ship.
The glitch.
Whoa, that went right by my screen.
What? Can you stop me before I kick everything to pieces?
Mine, bitch. Nobody's gonna stop me. Throwing this overboard. By the way, Seth, that was your grandma's ashes.
Who the hell is Denya? A level 90.
Oh my fucking god.
Hello there.
Is there a way that we can just make this private? Real quick?
Why is a level 90 going to help out on no level quest?
Why the fuck indeed? Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. He's... Oh my god, is he a Cyberman or is he the Tin Man? I can't tell. He looks robotic, but he also looks primordial a little bit.
Let's go. I don't care about Denya. We're gonna go.
No, because then he's gonna ruin all my fun.
No, he won't. Let's go. Let the Tin Man play. Let the Tin Man play.
Fuck you, Tin Man. I'm gonna type that.
What if I kick you out? We'd be a bunch of high levels doing this baby quest for no reason. Let's go. Ready up.
Buddy, just saying, not only does he have a ranged weapon.
Wait, hold on.
He looks like he could eat.
Sorry,
you.
I didn't check my mailbox yet.
Ready up!
I also sent him the derp helmet, remember?
Seth.
The pointy hat.
Will you, like, ever download Black Desert and play with me if I give you a stupid 1 week free coupon?
Possibly. Can we just get rid of Denya?
No, ready the hell up!
Hey, wait, if you click that ready button, I promise I'll pick him.
Yes.
I wish I could have pressed unready after that.
Here's the funny part, you easily could have.
Hi, bitch! Damn it, McTitties. I mean, Tittles.
Seth. Sit down. It's just Denya. Don't mind me.
I hope he dies.
Here.
Oh, wait, he can't.
I can't deal with this. I don't think he's gonna die.
Yeah, I was,
very comfortable.
I realized that after the fact I said it.
In fact, more than likely, he'll kill all of us. Or just sit in the back.
He better. You better all do it.
Alright, we're waiting.
Hey, Seth. I just
missed,
man.
Denya's just chilling.
Who the?
Oh, Denya's back. And he's running into walls.
Because he's a pro.
Maybe he's just a robot.
I ate most of it.
I didn't say the safe word. Whatever, Seth. Disobey the safe word.
Safe word?
The safe word is
yummy bots. Wait, what?
Yeah.
Say it again. I didn't hear it.
Mummies, cummies, and my bummies.
Ew.
I don't know why the face is bad. Say it again.
Sad.
Say it.
Mummies, cummies, and my bummies.
No, you gotta say it with a laugh.
Mummy, come on. Mummy,
oh my god, Tin Man!
It's because you're putting the E's on the end. It sounds like a baby saying it. Which makes it all the worse.
You know what? Cumblot.
Huh? No, I thought it was Scumblot.
I thought it was
Bumblot. You wanted it to be something else, you know that, right? You wanted it to be...
Yo, Denya's so just like rushing through the entire... Denya's doing the double tap!
Ow, what the fuck?
Yes, Denya, here we go, let's get this.
Those are dicks.
Alright, here we go.
You just had to ruin that for us, didn't you, Scott?
Yeah.
Scott should have done it. Seth, I'm not even gonna do anything, I'm just gonna do this on the whole thing. Oh, Seth, there's a way you can do it much quicker. Watch this. I need you to watch me. Just, you ready for this? It's gonna look so funny.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh.
He went mash.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
I got it. Don't worry.
You know
what? No, he's coming for me.
Adventure.
I'm never gonna know what it looks like to climb up the ladder. In this game, at least. Yeah, I'm doing nothing helpful!
I'm coming for you, Scott.
Ow. Ow, my upper armor, what the hell?
I had bosses out.
And boss is gone.
Armor. Wait, can I see my boots? Damn it! Oh wait, that's a bad thing to see.
I had one attack.
Rip that guy, huh?
Yeah. Rip that guy.
Ha! He has a fairy tale.
Go check my mailbox, because I have Black Desert legit open in the background. House fame fund. I have another 250k, but I'm not in a safe zone to equip it. I have like
a level up.
Hey, Seth, do you want some Crystal Paw earrings?
Do I want some alpaca?
Oh, shit! Ah, I should've sent them. I'm gonna send you some Octa that you can wear, Scott.
I have the Rage Tunic. Rage Tunic?
Seth, do you remember the armor that you liked? You made, like, the full set?
Yeah, the red armor.
I got the boots.
You got it?
I got the boots, and I'm gonna send it to him.
Lil, I sent him the helmet.
Yeah, he's gonna have the boots. What, dude? I'm just wondering, they are not, none of them can match. So what would it be? Man, I hit 6%. I'm so
can
helpful.
Can we just make a private thing this time? Just so we don't get any rando.
Maybe.
Because if not, I'll just leave the party and just keep talking to you guys or something, you know? And you guys can do whatever you want, but... It's just... not fair to me that I don't get to do anything. I literally just ran the whole way.
I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick. I will be back.
I'm not even level 10 yet. God damn it.
It's because the game doesn't like you, man. It has to be.
I will be back momentarily as soon as I finish pissing.
Alright.
Okay, well, that's a little too ironic.
What?
Make sure you get it all in the toilet.
No guarantees.
Hold on, take your time.
Okay, I get it. Talk. Blah, blah, blah. Oh. Whoa, are you guys gone? Hello?
No, I'm still playing.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. That was weird. Wait. Are you even in this game?
Yes, I'm still playing the game.
Where?
I'm sitting up by the docks.
Okay, why can't I see you?
I don't know.
Also, I know you might be lying to me.
Yeah, alright, let me go. I'm gonna go move into this stupid hot tub thing. Sauna, that's what it's called.
Yeah, you're not even here.
I mean, I'm still playing the game, so I don't really know what you're talking about. Maybe it changed my channel.
Check. Mine's 187.
Mine's not. Mine's 193.
It just popped up that you're now playing Vindictus.
I'm not now playing Vindictus. I've been playing Vindictus. Oh, wait. Oh, what's going on?
To the Frenchiest fry, the guy with the fly.
Let's see.
Oh, what? What's going on? Why is my game? Oh. Why is it starting up? What is it? It's been open. Why is it restarting? No, it's starting a second stupid game in the background.
Well, how does that work?
It's like I have Vindictus open right now and it's starting it again.
This armor looks kind of strange. It's the one that I have is destroyed. Oh, that's why. Yeah, it's destroyed, of course. It has to be destroyed. It has to be.
Oh, what the hell? My game's opening another one. What the fuck?
It's doing the same thing it was doing to me!
What the hell?
It's not happening to me, so...
It's just the game being, like, stupid. Like, really dumb, and I don't know why. It's just opening another one. Like, Seth, did you just minimize out your window and just start opening the stupid screen where it says, please wait a second, Vindex is launching or whatever?
Yeah.
That's the exact same thing that happened to me, but, like, it didn't open Vindictus again. But my other one's not responding, though.
This is weird.
Oh, wait, nope, now I'm responding, alright.
Wait, now I'm not responding again.
Oh, great.
What?
You guys are, like, your games are just...
shitting themselves, being mentally challenged.
Who made this game, anyways?
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Is it Nexon, I think?
Oh, yeah. I should've known.
I think it's Nexon, yeah.
McTittles is at it again.
I thought it wasn't McTittles.
No, it's McTittles. It's always been.
No, you didn't know I changed my name to McTittles. Not legally. I didn't legally change my name to McTittles. I still have to write it down as McTitties, but it's really McTittles. I guess that's the end of us playing this. I don't know.
No, I'm still in the game. I just don't know why it's doing this. Like, alright, like I'm sitting on the sauna thing because they put a bath soap in there and I'm just waiting for it to.
Oh shit. Seth? Richard? Do you hear that? Oh my god, guys. Only one of you left. You can't lie to me. God damn it. They lied to me. I know they did. They just exited me out of the Skype call, didn't they? Oh, okay. I thought they did. Well, that's the end of this video.